Inside that citadel is the sword. Only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Save worlds from extinction. Heal the sick. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for the Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Anur served a grave purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy union. We cannot stand any longer. transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Come sin.